Good morning, you guys. If you're stepping outside, you'll feel this, though it is cooler out there. So I didn't want to start with the 24-hour temperature change because, you know, it's not just you coming down with something. It actually does feel chilly. We left our window open and I noticed, wow, it is cold this morning. So down negative 8 degrees compared to this time yesterday. A big reason for that would be because we have clear conditions for most of our county. Just a few thin clouds kind of coming in and that's it. Really, really shallow marine layer. Most of it just right over the water. So you see here temperatures in the 40s for Ramona and Alpine, 49 Palomar, Julian at 46. These clear skies allow for that cool early morning air to come upon us, and that certainly is something you'll feel when you step outside. You saw that view, barely any cloud coverage. Here's Mount Soledad. You see the twinkling lights of beautiful San Diego, where it is 58 degrees downtown. Winds are calm right now. Let's take you to the beach first. If you do want to head out to surf this morning, 2 to 3 foot waves. We do have a decent west swell that's coming in, so the west facing beaches, you could see waist to even chest high waves today. Water temperature 65, rip current risk moderate. Our low tide is actually happening right now. High tide will be around 11 o'clock this morning, so it'll be pretty far back to this morning if you do head for a walk. Then there are fire potential. This is that graphic that shows the vegetation, the dry factor, the wind, all of that still in the orange to reddish range for this afternoon. Now, our wind speeds will not be as strong as they were yesterday, so hopefully that'll help those firefighters that are out at Camp Pendleton right now. The good news is it's overall been a west wind. Anytime you get the east Santa Ana winds, that's major fire danger. But now most of the winds are coming in from the coast. That's kind of allowing more of that moisture in the air, at least. Vegetation, though, that's the problem. All of that's been really dry because we are in such a deficit when it comes to our rain. This afternoon, wind speeds 20 to 30 miles per hour, though, so still not as strong as yesterday, but they will pick up around 3-4 o'clock. That's kind of our typical timing for those afternoon winds to increase. Here's that drought monitor. I do want to point this out because of how dry it is all around. Extreme to exceptional drought in the red to brighter maroon colored areas for us here in San Diego, moderate to severe. So you see right there, that's where Camp Pendleton is, and that is certainly a very, very dry part of our county. Now, let's also show you the bigger picture. We do have that ridge of high pressure. This is what's going to bring on our heat here. So starting tomorrow, you'll notice a change in our temperatures. It'll rise up through the weekend. Yes, also hot, but next week, excessive heat. There's an excessive heat watch going from Monday all the way to Friday for our deserts. But look at this, for the coast near 80s, for inland areas, low 90s, the mountains, triple digits for next week, and then the deserts nearing 120. So we are looking at pretty dangerously hot conditions here. I'll talk more about that throughout the morning to make sure you are prepared. Eric.